So I see my target right here. Probably just gonna go lay some wallops right on him. What is up? You wanna get killed?
Let's go to work.
Ooh.
Don't let me down!
Wait! Drop this!
One heal. I'll take it though.
All right.
Nice.
Huh?
Not exactly.
Yeah.
What?
Yep.
Sure.
Yeah.
Mm.
Shut up, Jane. I had to turn the fan on.
I'm sorry.
Interesting. All right. There were other quests. In this area, too, if I recall. Recommended level 25. Oh yeah, for my party. Not for my military. Hmm. I don't think there's a portal to there. Ooh, but we could go kill these tainted monsters. Let's do it. What's up? I'm gonna try and kill you. Whoa, 56. Never mind. You can stay right where you are, buddy. You do you. And I'm gonna do me. Someplace else. Like... here. Snagging some treasure. Cool. Oh yeah, I can get back up. Cool. I'm gonna go activate this trip door. Cause I see a place I've never been before. Cradle of Fire, huh? Let's see what's in here, shall we? Oh, cool. We'll probably have to come here later for some story-related thing. Well, if it isn't my target. You wanna get crushed? Not yet. Cause this will spawn again. And it will be something new. Jane gets it.
You ready for this?
Fire damage, huh? Dead. Not you, Jane. You're in my lap. How would you be dead? Nice. Aww. Two classic cabbages. So about that rollback time spell. See another place I want to use it. When do I get to use it? Good point. Maybe if I select the quest that takes place in the Forest of Neon. Then it will tell me where to go. I knew it was the green lingo. I should have gone with my gut, Jane. But you're sitting on it. So I can't. You're blocking the flow of my magic. Yep. There were some wolves. No, he's not. Don't listen to him. We don't let him fight anymore.
It was a king quick.
Come.
Oh.
It is indeed. Yeah, two teachers. Taking all the world's teachers. You higgledies, shut your mouths. Well, it looks like we gotta go back to the Goldpaw. All right. Not without that. Whoa. It's 11,000 king's money. That was close. Is that Floodfall Cave? Cool. My ship? Right there. Easy peasy. Wait, have I been here before? No. Oh, cool. It's one of those mystical caves with the drawings on the walls. I like that. Well, all right.
Here goes nothing.
Go. Now you are a match for me. See it. Cool. But we're obviously gonna explore the whole cave. Maybe come all this way. Plus, I'm finding crimson crystals. Which is great. Oh. We got some wise guys here.
Eat this!
People think they might be a match for us. I think we're still not high enough level to stomp them all the way. We'll see who's not a high enough level for what. Time to go turn in all my quests. And progress through the other ones I neglected to do. Because who knows, I might have been able to finish some of those quests inside Goldpaw.
Yeah.
Oh, we found him.
Hey! Whoa! Yes.
Thanks.
Don't know if we need a traitorous wretch. Ooh, but if you work at the mine, always need more child miners. Take me to the casino. I don't want to walk. I'll use my magic to travel around. A teleport here, and a teleport there. I gotta stop pressing that button. Are they flip-flopped on the PlayStation controller? I don't know. Ouch. Seems like people are pretty upset.
Welcome to Swift Solutions.
Crybaby onions. More like Jane. That's the real crybaby.
Oh, by the way.
Oh. That's such a long way to walk. So terribly far. Oh boy. Mr. Hippie Jazzman from Broadleaf. What's up? By look, do you mean a teleport? Let's take a quick teleport around town. We teleport here, and then we teleport there, and then we teleported here, and then we teleported there, and there, and there, and we ended up here. Who walks places? Jumps. This, no. Man, I need to figure out my directions. There we go. Oh, hey, Long Meng. You look like a pair of seditious spies. I'll tell this guard. Is there a punk hiding in here? Nice. Ayo, found him.
Excuse me.
Done a runner.
Come on!
You kids suck. One of you could have pushed him in the river. None of you pushed him in the river. And then we ended up at Fortune Square. Every teleport spot in town. All in one day. What's a fish man doing here? Nah, you wouldn't tell me. Found you.
Listen, you!
Yeah. You're just guessing. You're a bad person. Is the domain of clowns and mimics. It benefits no one. That's right. You heard it here, folks. Clownery, mimicry, it benefits no one. Don't do it.
Gosh.
Get out of my face. Thank you.
Yes.
I hope you fart in your own face.
Yes!
Curled up, sniffing your own butt. Cool. Oh. Inside the Lucky Stars Casino. Gotcha. Makes sense. Well, then I'll just have to go there myself. What? Racism? Sounds like. Well, at least we know where he's going this time. I don't think I've ever done so much quick traveling in such a short time in the game. didn't think he would let you in.
Hey!
Ridiculous.
Excuse me? What?
Why?
Oh!
Yeah, you better step back.
Gosh!
That sounds fun. That sounds like a lot of fun. Yeah, we'll just go to the Great Gate. Ah, could have gone to the world map outside. Damn you. That's alright. Only have to take like 5 steps. Verninate the Horde. Sounds easy enough. Oh, wow. Whoa, someone's level 16. Toxic trap. Let's go!
Good luck, troops!
Nah, we'll be fine. They're level 5. Where are we headed? Wow.
No young pup is getting the better of me!
Get him, power
pup.
That
should make life easier. Stay strong!
All right, that happened.
We can't afford to lose! Yes! More of that!
Ooh. Thank you. Come on. There you go. We're going this way and we're grabbing whatever this is. Big military might boost.
We can't afford to lose!
All right.
Gang's all here. Let's get to work. No.
Hey there!
That should make life
easier. Thank you.
Come at me, curse ya!
Help them out.
Come at me, curse ya!
Look at him run away like a coward. We'll hunt you down.
Yes! More Oi. Of that!
Oh.
So... what? Can I pull up the map? Is that allowed? No? Downward? Aha!
Evan!
Bam!
There's plenty more where that came from!
Oh, keep going? Cool. Let's do it. That looks like a thing. Like a place you could go. Guys look pretty cool.
Mm-hmm. In it though.
Where are they? Oh.
Hey there!
Freaky!
We'll get in there.
We can't afford to lose!
How dare you!
Evan!
You all
Who's
saw
next?
That I had! We can't afford to lose!
Check out the two biggest heavy hitters. Lost a ton of troops.
Hi-ya!
Our victory was always assured.
Ow.
Let us advance.
How dare you!
That was a powerful
attack. Come at me, curse ya!
One more.
Stay strong!
You would be lost without me!
Nice.
All right.
They're back.
Yes!
Oh. Cool. That was a nice win.
We won! Hooray!
I don't know who this we was. From where I was sitting, I did all the work. But whatever, it's cool. Take credit for my work. No. I see what you did there, but no. Yeah. That was where he was still going to be there, and I'm not walking all the way back there. Nope, nope. We teleport around. Sweet. Tons of military units now. Now I need to find newbie. Newbie or newbie? Newbie. It's gotta be newbie. Take a while to complete all these quests, I think. Not you. You.
Hey!
Whoa!
Mmm! Yep.
Thanks.
Sweet. I don't know if I'm ever going to stop doing that. Oh yeah, we also gotta talk to that mother and the son. Who are scared of that monster?
Do me a favor.
Oh!
Or maybe never. Maybe I never come back. Oh yeah, I never did any of those in the treehouse. That's alright. We can go to Broadleaf next. Aw, man, I walked right past them to talk to that...
Hey.
That dog up there. And your little friend, too.
Huh.
Golly.
We'll be counting on each other, because we're best friends. Alright. Is that all the quests in Goldpaw? Yeah, except for the ones I'm not doing. Cool. That's right. Where is the Lucky Lotus? Near the Great Gate. Now we know.
Yeah.
Thank you.
See you again.
Hello there.
Weird. Hey, you're one of my targets.
Excuse me? Huh? Thank you.
Oi!
Hey, the lady in white.
Oh. Huh? Oh.
Man.
See you.
Obviously, this guy.
Excuse me?
Hey.
What?
Oh! Crikey!
That guy was straight rude. Her? But aren't your clothes from Hydropolis? All right. That was weird, Jane. What were you doing with your face? Super strange cat alert. This lady from Hydropolis be. I'm just gonna talk to this chick again.
Hello.
Yeah.
A quick shifty.
Oh my goodness!
Oh.
Sounds like you thieved it. You thieved it like a thieving thief and you got caught, and then you tried to talk your way out of it. Ain't gonna work, lady. I found you out. The last one in Goldpaw. So with that, I think I'm going to end this video. So I'm gonna head back to Evermore and do some kingdom building. Call my new citizens. I hope you enjoyed this content. If you have any questions or comments about it, please feel free to leave them below. And of course, as always, stay safe till next time.